me turn down the music. That way I'm not getting copyright strikes. Because I forgot that I can still get those. That shows how much I pay attention. What's going on, guys? It's me, Silver, and today I am going to do 14 different maps on Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and I'll probably add Black Ops 4. I'm just depending on the time I can do this. So, let's start with the first map that come out on this, which would be Shadows of Evil. Oh, great. It's gonna be fun. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's no sound now. Yeah. Great. No copyright strikes for me. Even though in the very beginning all you heard was music. Crap. Oh well. Skip that. Now let's just.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening.
Look for the fumigator somewhere. I don't need to know that right now.
Stay back! I'm warning you. Wanna tussle?
I hate this now because I'm the female. No, I hate. I've become the beast. No, 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 no. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Nope, 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 not gonna make it. Gotta make it, gotta make it, gotta make it, nope. Not gonna make it, not gonna make it, not gonna make it, nope. Shit. Fuck.
Back to my old self. And everything's still as messed up as it was before.
No, thank you. I don't think that's physically
don't you dare
possible.
Lay a hand on me. There's something very strange about this key.
Right
the
now.
Journey has begun.
Steal my soul.
We may yet return the world to its correct alignment.
Did it drop? Yes, it did. Good.
Hey, I found a fountain pen. Maybe I can use it to pick a lock or something.
You don't scare me.
The keepers corrupt distort reality, providing a means for their masters to overwhelm this world.
I can't really run either, so that really sucks.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening.
I'm probably looking right at what I need, and I don't. And I just ain't paying much attention to realize it. I feel like I've done that a few times. Let's see the gobblegum I get. It's green, it's swordplay.
This is actually pretty good.
Well, double damage. Like, 5 times damage. Not bad. Fumigator right
is
there.
Is this for gardening?
Oh, that's mad. got that in. Holy freaking crap. I'm gonna first go too.
I'll just give you a little squirt of this.
Am I getting? Nope. Nope. I don't like you. You're staying dead. The waterfront district. Yes. I'm gonna do all of it in one sitting too. Truly sucks.
Who locked us in? What do they want? Am I okay? Is everything normal?
Oh. Go ahead and do this one up here, which I know is gonna suck because all the zombies.
Your world, as it was, is still here.
I'm beginning the ritual. Screw it. I should have done it on round one. I should have been able to pull that one off. Damn it. I can't run. I don't like that. I hate not being able to run with my controller. Oh well. I'll fix it here in a minute. I know. What time is it? It's 1:16. Okay, cool. I guess I can probably do all 14 in the next 44 minutes. 43 minutes. I think I can do 14 maps in that quickly. Help. My plans, at least. I know what I need to get for this specific one. The giant doesn't actually have like an actual ending to it. I don't think. I know there's like secrets and stuff like that you can do, but I don't think it actually has an ending. There we go. Well, let's get this started. Okay. Sound, everything's working. I didn't know.
A most unfortunate turn of events. The death of the German is regrettable. I fear the path ahead may be more treacherous than before. I must destroy more demons if I am to attain what I desire.
Figures.
I
Michael would be so proud to see that Takio is the character that got chosen for me on this map of all of them. Eye candy.
So long, I have feared the Emperor's displeasure. I know not where he is, but yet I remain loyal. This I must not forget. Perhaps one day I will find one that tastes like cuttlefish.
Hey, you might like this. Because it changes the color of it and makes it easier to see. Probably for you. By a lot. Since you have that where you can't look at a screen for very long. Unless it has like a blue tinge to it. And this one has a green.
Gone.
There's blue. There's the blue tinge. I was looking. I knew it did. And it's just from one gobble gun and it turns it blue and then the zombies are purple and stuff like that. And the closer you get, the darker blue they turn.
My dreams are haunted by spirits. I fear they are not those of my ancestors.
I feel like I don't care. Señor Takio. Yeah, I know. Want to reach it.
I will rain fire.
I guess it works.
On the four winds.
This is quite entertaining. Found my favorite RPGs.
I am never
again. The KRM is 750 points. But I wanna keep that. I'll keep my explosive rounds.
If money is required, then money I shall find.
I'm 960. Or I get totally screwed. Up, Weevil.
The birds I'll exchange shall the rain upon the demon spawn.
This is quite entertaining. You enjoying in on this? You might enjoy it. I'm just blowing shit up. And it works! Gotta turn on the power. Inside. That would be great.
Where is my ammunition?
Double points.
Once more, the red sun prevails.
Insta kill.
Double points.
I am the destroyer.
Walked into that one. That would suck if killed during insta-kill. I feel pretty fucking stupid. Oh, what gun? What weapon? Shit. I don't think I got one. Oh. Just walk around, walk around, walk around. Bye. Max ammo.
Max ammo!
With such blessings, we will vanquish the demons.
Nope. Nope. Oh,
Curry, a drink intended for Gaijin tastes.
I need the monkey bombs. It's the one I know I need before I start doing anything big. Headshot. Start piling up though. What, I can't see. Can't see. Okay. I do, but who am I to say what's weird and what's not? I mean, look at me, I'm sitting here pretty much talking to myself daily for videos. I mean, shit.
He's here no more.
I mean, what you think is weird and what I think is weird are two separate and totally different things. Yeah, it is. As far as I'm concerned, it's two different types of weird. Dog round, good.
I tremble not.
I'm okay with dogs.
Or undead.
Hello, Fluffy Spawn.
Smell like dog. Die like a dog. Not take me.
Hello, Fluffy's puppies.
The strength of my ancestors flows through my veins.
Ah, crap. Wrong place to be doing this. Extremely wrong place to be doing that. Get back. You gotta get back. Not to take orders like that. If I'm shooting down a hallway, I'm okay. That I am not. Okay, well. Guess I'm fine with. I can shoot down a hole faster than I can shoot. I'm gonna at least try to get one pack of punch weapon during this. I don't even care what map it is, I'm gonna at least get one. Too close. Oh, too close for comfort for me. I'll just stagger in. I'll kill you before you can get up the stairs. Hello, runners.
Mere twigs and leaves do not a strong house make.
To unlock all the doors and everything. So that way running through here should be a lot easier. And doing the teleporter is a little easier. It's probably a terrible way of doing it, but... Bad direction. That direction. Back to the stairs. Save up points though. Feel like I'm about to get overrun and blow myself up. I have implants, I should be okay. Shouldn't be able to run anytime soon. Maybe. I almost used it. That would've been bad. Load. Thank you. Really need speed forward.
Down without effort.
Everything. Doors unlocked. Everything should be unlocked. Now, I need to get the monkey bombs, and I need to also get all the teleporters up and running. So, work on the monkey bombs. They should be the easiest thing to get. Hopefully. Oh boy. Donkey. Doors unlocked. What? I see all our... I don't use it for anything. Monkey bomb. Oh,
try that out. I don't want the
I don't want the explosive. Teddy bear. I'll take it. That laugh is still creepy. I can still do the, oh no, if we're gonna run now. Probably will, but... Might have a couple runners here and there.
Die!
travel points.
A true warrior fights for honor, but hungry accepts the least risk.
I think it's KRN down there. Four bullets cost it under one. That's nice. Should be a dog ground. I would presume a dog ground. Oops. Wrong line. Oh, I got a link to mainframe. Shite. I almost forgot that. I only have a few seconds to do this thing. So they pile in. I should do this with two zombies left instead of having from the start of a round. That was stupid of me to do it like that. Oh, is that a dog I just spawned in? Death machine, death machine, death machine, I want it. I want it more than anything.
Evil presses in on me.
Show your ugly mugs. I'm gonna get enough to pack my weapons by the end of this. Fetch me their souls? No? No fetch me their souls? No one to fetch souls? Okay. There we go. That's what I thought.
Your stench dishonors my sinuses.
Your stench dishonors my sinuses. At least I can see what's coming. Are you sneaking up on me today? Spawn right next to me. I almost died. That would have been terrible. I'd have been mad at myself. Get back to your spot. Points. It's 5,000 points to back punch too. But I still have one more teleporter I gotta do. I should go get speed cola before I do that. Too close. Fire sale.
Sail. I'm waiting. Walk slowly.
Draken.
An opportunity to prove our dedication to the slaughter.
I might be able to buy it one more time. Come on. Yes, buy it one more time. Monkey bomb, monkey bomb, monkey bomb. Oh, the Wonder Wolf. Monkey Wonder Wolf.
Electric katana.
I want the Wonder Wolf. Hurry up. Reload. There we go. Yeah, this is gonna be a boring one. Not very many places to go. At least I know I'm safe here. At least somewhere safe. Beginning. Oh. Horde. Horde with sucker now. And I got one. Fuck, gotta reload. Reload in the nick of time. Death machine. The golden reload already. Victor. I got the main two I need besides Juggernaut. But I think Juggernaut is in the ice bird, ice cube thing. So I should be okay. Reloading this thing.
To fall upon your own swords.
Double tap. Not waste as much ammo that way. I'm all lined up and popping the head. It went out right in the center. What? Hurting? Not sure how stupid you are for hurting yourself. There's still a runner or something. So I just gotta do this, leave, and be okay, and be done. You okay? Mm-hmm. Hey, your phone just rang. Gotta get to the mainframe. Turf.
Completely lost in fire, bound by magic. This machine holds
yes.
Many mysteries.
Wonderwall. A bun double. Oh, I'm so down. I'm here. Shit. Fuck. Hey, I said it was only one. I got one. That took a little longer than I was hoping for. Yeah. So. Let's continue. We're now on Dryzendrakken. Or Dryzendrak. I'm reading that wrong now. Yeah, right now there's going to be no audio whatsoever because of the fact that I don't want copyright strikes on against this video. So mostly all you're going to see is the cinematic cutscene, and then, or for all of them, probably won't hear any of the voices or anything until the game starts. So yeah, sorry about that, but hey. You get to see something. Which bow do I want to go for? I keep shaking it up. I can't hold on to it. I hate trying to hold on to Sprite. There we go.
To be forever tormented by the demented offspring of my form of work.
What the hell is that fun? Ladies and gentle germs. I could do a
Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Double tap.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. If this weapon works out well, I must remember to come back here.
Can.
Damn you. Calm down, Edward. Think. I must find a means to return the capsule to the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future.
Zombies.
surrounded.
Shit,
time is precious. You are not.
What I need to see.
As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
I wonder why. Well, gotta move on to the next one. Jesus. I used to be good at these. That shows how long it's been since I've played Call of Duty. So, I'll see you in the next map. Okay, now we're on to Zetsubou.
Once more I find myself on stranger shores. In the absence of other options, I will enact what little I know of the German's plan. Is bucket required for water? Or something else? I swear, if Nikolai was not here, mundane tasks would remain undone.
Almost ended my run quick.
Like bucket, sad when empty, happy when filled. Yeah.
own death.
Even if everything was fully functional, I would still find this place extremely depressing.
That single swipe could take down Nikolai!
Could've. Who knows?
Must remember, water with 115 is not for drinking. Water with 115 is not for drinking. Water with 115 is not for drinking.
Somewhere on this island, amidst the chaos of Division 9's work, another Takio awaits his future. I look forward to harvest time.
We're back, and now it's go raw time.
Nikolai, I have to find Nikolai. He is the last. Then, yeah, then we will be rewarded. He will come for us.
Wrong. It's Olo Wes Dragons. Get back. Where's that side?
prophets, not me. I was never part of that. I am a scientist, a doctor. But I did.
And the mystery box.
Remember,
come over here.
Don't take candy from strangers. It's a really bad idea. If I run out of bullets, I will be forced to resort to more primitive forms of combat. I told you before! Keep your fetid flesh away from my body! Sorry, Drachen. It's not that I don't like you. I just don't like being on fire. I did not realize my supplies would dwindle quite so rapidly.
Thank you.
Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of
Symbol
Mama
Monkey.
Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city.
Calm down, Edward. Breathe. Focus on what is important. We are so close.
Oh, symbol monkeys. No bullets and symbol monkeys. That's all I need. Symbol monkeys. Shit. I'll run right into it. Crap. I guess the last one's gonna be Revelations. So I'll see you in a minute. And we're back, and now we're on to Revelations. Gummy Worm! Hello, Gummy Worm.
Where the hell did everyone go?
Ah, damn it. Worm.
No matter how hard I wanted to,
I know it's an apocalypse.
Deep down, I just knew Richtofen was gonna fuck everything up.
Called the gummy worm. Walk out of the door. Well, that doesn't help me.
Still loses its flavor way too quick. Giant monsters in the sky, islands in space. Looks like someone put the entire universe in a massive blender and pressed start.
That's the corruption engine.
Celebrate. Give me something to shoot.
Misdirection. We're going to Origins. Nice. Epic Pharaoh.
Better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth?
Yeah. Might need to watch what you say like that. Sounds kind of bad. I'm probably getting a bunch of bunch of people saying, "Oh, you shouldn't be opening all the doors so quickly." Well, if I have the money for it, I'm gonna rush this.
don't hear me complaining.
Hats. Hats are nice.
We still not talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word.
Get out of my way and we're good!
I suppose I better try and find this Dr. Monty. Seems like he was on the right side of the fight. Jeez, where do I start?
We are.
Let me show you some real fury.
Damn it. This sucks. I guess that's the end of the videos, because I was gonna do all 14, but I think I'm gonna stick with the new ones instead of going, and I'll probably do a whole separate video on Nacht and all of them at a later time. So, see you guys in the next video.